when someone passes, we offer what's called a farewell ritual at the bedside, and this is a time for families to take that first small step toward this new reality that they find themselves in. So we, with staff and family, we gather around the bedside and I offer a blessing, sometimes a song, a poem, something that might be meaningful to that person, and a blessing for the family as they leave the house and enter into that new world.